You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
Anyone else sense a cover-up?